Hi guys, welcome to the energy update for Friday, November 5th. I hope you guys are all doing well after that extremely intense Scorpio new moon. On Friday, which happens to be the day that Venus rules, we do have the moon still in Scorpio, still in its full new phase. And we also have Venus moving into Capricorn. Venus moving into Capricorn is really big news because she's going to be there for the next 4 months. Venus will go retrograde in Capricorn on December 18th, and then she will go direct on January 28th, 2022, and she will not move and shift her into Aquarius until March 5th, 2022. Typically, with Venus in Capricorn, relationships tend to be a little bit more practical. We're looking at the value of things a little bit more intense and a little bit deeper. A lot of times with Venus in Capricorn, we're really focused on making money and getting things accomplished. During the retrograde, there are going to be a lot of moments where you'll have to make sure that you're upholding your boundaries in all of your relationships, really making sure that you are living with intention through all of your values and all of your morals. Everything is going to be looked at. I don't really suggest starting any romantic relationships during this Venus in Capricorn transit, just because Capricorn is ruled by Saturn, and with this retrograde, there are going to be a lot of lessons that we're going to be shown. We also have Mercury moving into Scorpio today, and that in itself is also going to be a very intense transit as well. We have the Moon, the Sun, and when Mercury moves into Scorpio, we'll also have Mars and Mercury in Scorpio all together. With all of this Scorpio energy, we're really looking at our shadows. And right now, what your shadows need is to be revealed so that your soul can learn how to love those parts too. Take good care of yourselves, and I hope you guys have a wonderful Friday.